Guys, welcome to the stream. We're doing some chapter two. Oof. Looks at that camera. We're doing some Guys, chapter welcome two to the stream of Octopath Traveler. Ophelia's story. I'm really excited. It's been really good. I've been really enjoying it. And I hope you guys are enjoying it too. So let's jump into it. See no reason for her to have the other one. I bought a cleaver. That's right. That cleaver part me later. No elemental attack.
Okay. Pretty good on health.
Just that one chest. Let's go back to the
same. Standest thou against me? Then be hunted.
Out of my way.
Letting the hunt begin.
I'll not be defeated.
Bring it on! What's the big idea?
I'll not be defeated.
Letting my arrow fly in true. Shucks!
Yellow, whatever that's supposed to be. Bring to me.
Shucks! Letting the hunt begin.
I'll not be defeated.
Coming, if thou darest.
My turn now.
Have
this!
Shucks!
Oh, I do. You didn't even push the full attack. You get a lot more on the full attack. I wonder if that affects the full attack. Break him.
I'll do my best.
Letting my arrow fly in true.
Here goes nothing.
Letting my arrow fly in true. go.
Out of my way. I see.
All right.
Well then. Have this.
Letting the hunt begin.
You got full defense.
Out of my way. Don't
wait.
Let my arrow fly and try.
Here goes nothing.
I am not made for such battles.
I'm in Anthurium 23. Been in a much better spot to fight the boss too. I'm a little worried about being overpowered. Save real quick. I need to heal up at all. I'm in pretty good shape. I'm not that low on SP. I really just got better.
Come in, if thou darest.
Out of my way.
That worked out so well. I didn't even realize. I had no idea. I didn't mean to do that.
What next?
not be defeated.
No.
Here goes nothing. My turn. Here goes nothing.
Letting the hunt begin.
I'll not be defeated. Prepare yourself. Oh, save your life.
Okay.
Don't. What next?
I'll do my best. This should help.
Here goes nothing.
Where's the nearest tavern?
Oh, so close for Alpha. Okay, this is getting up to 3,000 JP too, so I can get their last available.
Letting the hunt begin.
My turn now.
So if I don't do it now.
May the sacred flame shine forth.
My turn. Here goes nothing.
Coming, if thou darest.
Bring it on. How do you like this?
I'll not be defeated. Ah! May the sacred light shine forth.
I mean, she's down.
Well then, let your wounds be healed.
400. A regular game is only doing like 35.
It's
just a few fights
ago. I'm ready for you! Fuck
this! Letting the hunt begin.
Here we go! your poison! What's the big idea? March.
Let my arrow fly in true. Coming, if thou darest.
I'll do my best.
Bring it on! Let's get down to work!
I want to hit him with a big one.
Alrighty! Ha!
But you're not broken.
Coming, if thou darest.
Out of my way.
What color is that? Is that green or yellow? Yellow makes more sense, but it looks green.
Here goes nothing!
It's really not bad. Just still not worth it. It's 3 times more for not even double. 3 much times more SP for not even double. For double. So unless you know, unless you charge it up, or unless you know you need that extra 200.
What next? Yeah, come on.
It on.
Letting the hunt begin.
I'll do my best. Here I go.
All right.
Letting the hunt. thou didst fight with courage.
And Ophelia does. Sweet. I don't have to use
I'll make this quick.
I'll do my best.
Out of my way.
How do you like this?
Coming, if thou darest. Coming, if thou darest.
I'll not be defeated.
They do not have nearly as much health as this. I'm trying to kill him.
Here goes nothing.
I see.
Letting the hunt begin.
Here goes nothing. Let's get down to work.
Out of my way.
My turn now. Have this. What next?
All right. Bring it on! How do you like this?
My turn.
Coming, if thou darest.
I will not be defeated.
Here we go!
My turn. Here I go!
Coming, if thou
coming.
Thou didst fight his courage.
What does that even do?
Did it? I already
did it.
Flame, protect us!
Here goes nothing! How do you like this?
Out of my way.
One for 2 turns and one for 1 turn. Cool. That's a lot of damage.
Let my arrow fly in true.
I'll do my best. May the sacred flame shine more.
Letting the hunt begin.
Here we go.
My arrow fly in true.
Here goes nothing.
All right, that's not what I expected. But that's perfect.
I will not be defeated. Have this.
Out of my way.
I will not be defeated. Oh, sacred light.
What next?
Bring it on!
Don't start things you can't finish.
Really just going circle.
you got?
I'll not be defeated.
How do you like this?
I'll not be defeated. May the sacred flame shine forth. Coming,
if thou darest.
All right.
Move attack, but I've done 700 damage. Probably would have actually. It's probably not worth it. I probably would have.
Right.
It's a good plan to have to do that. That's like, that's essentially what I love about this game. I just thought about this like that. Like, what are the legit abilities that a plant would have? Oh, a plant would be able to spawn more plants. Like, that's what plants do. That's what weeds in particular do. That's why we find these sort of plants, because they reproduce.
Out of my way.
What next?
Coming, if thou darest. I'll do my best!
So that's over 400 right there. Just with two. Three is about 600, so... I've had a second serving.
Bring it on!
How strong your attack is.
What next?
My turn.
Let's do this!
Death!
My turn now.
Here we go! Letting the hunt begin.
My turn now.
Let's do this! All right!
That's right.
Ha! Try again!
Get some free health and SP back. Complaints there. I got that money. Oh, that's funny. Turning on his helmet has the exact same amount of health. Very similar SP. Come on. I'm going to throw the inspiring grape at a field. I don't think she needs to be max SP because she helps. Because she has so much SP.
Let's see what you got. Coming, if thou darest.
Not running with 100 power from the enemy like this would be unfortunate because they get three turn attacks when they're getting two damage. Sorry, I forgot to read. How far am I? That was the second one, was better. I have to find that brooch.
Emil!
Crazy kids.
Daryl?
I'm sorry, I haven't found it yet. Please, just give me a little more.
You idiot!
What are you still talking about? We've gotta get out of here!
But...
what, the dog?
Are you serious?
What about the stupid dog?
But...
Stupid dog. Did you hear that?
Emil!
Run for it, Emil! It's a big dog.
Ah! Damn!
Stay back! No.
There's no time for rest!
Over here!
Oh!
Sister Ophelia?
Such a relief!
Thank heavens I arrived in time. Now get behind me, both of you! Right!
You mustn't push yourself.
Don't worry, everything's alright. You two are very brave. Now only we could be on our way.
I will not lose to you!
What is his name? First stance on end. He gets two attacks. Okay. Crow Wintner? me if I know how to say that.
Alright!
Should we just guess? Should we just take the gamble?
How do you like this?
Poisoned it at least.
Well then. Oh, sacred light!
Should have known. Demon beast.
Letting the hunt begin it.
Stone beast.
Well then.
Alright! How do you like this?
Does he get two attacks every turn? Is he just that fast? Takes. He's gonna attack after Ophelia, so I really need to break him here. Yeah, that's
good. Letting the hunt begin it. Alright! Let's get down to work!
Ha!
What?
He's not weak to axes either. The rest must be magic.
Letting my arrow fly in true. Holding back nothing. Aim carefully, shoot true.
So I've done a good 2500 damage to him. Direwolf eyes.
Here goes nothing.
So he's stronger, and he has more shield. Definitely need to be doing this.
How do you like this?
I'll do my best.
We definitely need to be doing this.
Whoa! Nice. Let's do this! Crush it! Letting the hunt begin it.
Hit him with a light spell, but I don't know what it means. Or with a lightning spell. I doubt that cold travel even work. Or Thunderbird. I don't know that it really matters at this point. Oh, it's probably staff. Especially being like a demon beast and staff. Makes sense. It makes sense to me. Doesn't really make sense to me.
Oh, we're
gonna long way to go. Let's counter his strength.
I'll not be defeated.
Oh, it's hot.
Here goes nothing. Pick your poison.
Do my best.
Is that going to go up every single time he does that? Is it always going to go up by two? So it just takes longer and longer and longer to break him.
Let your wounds be healed.
Here we go!
What else do I have? So I did fire a frost. Lights can confuse him. Lightning could be wind too. Lowers elemental defense. So I feel like that's...
How do you like this?
Yes.
Letting my arrow fly in true. Sorcery.
I see.
Yeah.
Here we go.
Like a waste, but I think that's
right. How do you like this?
I'll not be defeated. What next?
His elemental defense and his physical defense. She cannot. Yeah, I don't have anything that can stop. Right? Wall arrow. I could do a light wisp, which I will. Oh, and then Therion can break him. Actually, I think
never miss.
Out of my way.
Oh, I'm stupid. I need to pay attention. He doesn't have any charges. At best, you can do one.
What's the big idea?
Letting the hunt begin.
That's fine. I can heal it up pretty quickly because I have this.
Holding back nothing.
Definitely could be better, but...
I'll not be defeated.
I'm gonna edit it.
Bring it on!
For everybody.
Alrighty!
Alright, so this is...
Ha!
Oh, not hitting me nearly as hard as I thought.
What next?
Aim and curve, shoot it through.
Well then.
My turn.
If I want to steal, I don't know. It's only at 33%. This thing has a million health. This fight is
really all right. Cool off.
Just confirm that it's frost. Let me do this. Wow, that's just gonna keep going up. This is gonna get harder and harder.
Here we go.
I only have so many essence points. I only have so much sleep weed, and I only have so much metal work.
How do you like this?
I'm sure I can't fucking sleep.
Letting my arrow fly in true.
Out of my way.
Here goes nothing.
Let me post the other two.
How do you like this?
What next?
In the hunt.
So that's another nearly $4.
My turn now.
3,800 damage. What up, play the play?
Letting my arrow fly in true.
I don't even know what to do now. Oh my god, You have to get taken.
Bring it on!
You can't keep hitting me like that. But their hand is the only one who can break him with their long weapon. I gotta keep in mind this stuff.
How do you like this?
I'll do my best. Bring about a miracle of healing.
Here we go. How do you like this?
Damn, I can confuse him as well.
Letting my arrow fly in true.
Like having battle points here is really awesome. Since you can do a lot.
Using this.
Use a medium expert. Oh, this is gonna hurt.
Well then. Let your wounds be healed.
I do forget how what long next? A regular heal is sometimes. No. Because it is pretty significant. Okay, that's my last one. That's the last
one. So sorry.
Whoa. That was a big attack.
I see.
I'll not be defeated.
I'm gonna have her holy light.
There!
I'm gonna have Alfin.
Alright!
I almost cast the wrong thing.
How do you like this?
So everyone else can
holding back nothing.
Why is that a spear strike? That's what you're saying.
Here goes nothing! Let's get down to work!
I'll not be defeated! Here I go! Oh, sacred life!
This is where it's gonna get scary. Ooh, he could...
Coming,
three
if
times
thou
now?
Darest.
Oh my gosh. This fight is brutal. Oh, this is by far the hardest fight I've had. And carry on the footprint. She can't really break him. Like, her only job is going healing grace.
Using this.
Things like that.
My turn.
I don't know if I'm gonna get a chance to steal next time. Only a 60% chance to steal. So he's. I don't know that the steal is directly proportional to health. So, does that mean he has 44% health left? I don't think that's what it means. For 34,
sorry,
34.
What
do you to work this
well then.
That'll take one. That'll take one, Alpha can take two more, so we're down to four. Next turn, Therian can take two, so we're down to two. Can't really get enough. Yeah, no, that's good enough. I don't know. Yeah. Thanks, man. I'll try to figure that out. I didn't realize it was that hard. Alright. I might just be able to move my light. Because I've kind of been moving around. This fight's just been tough. So I'm not under level, but I'm like right at level, and this guy has a ton of health. And there's a lot of strategic things to this game that I think it's hard to explain it all right now. But like, he basically keeps boosting himself up and keeps getting more and more turns per turn. For like phase, and he's just, it's like a show. Yeah, a little bit of Pokemon. Well, Hanit like collects like enemies. She can like capture them to use them and stuff like that, and like they all have different abilities and like, yeah. I mean, it's a JRPG, so Final Fantasies, you know, and then Pokemon. Yeah, I mean, yeah, so you're pretty much hitting it on the head. Yeah. It does, it's a really cool art. I really like, this has been a really, really, really good game. Like, I played almost 20 hours, and like, I'm barely into it at all.
Really?
Yeah. No, it's tons of story, tons of stuff to do. Really fun game. Alright, I can't break him, but it's probably worth getting him to one, because we need to break him just to survive. Oh, you know what I can have Hunnit do? I can have Hunnit use a stone.
Here goes nothing!
So let's do a concoct from him.
How do you like this?
So we got a 4. Darion will get a charm.
Coming, if thou darest.
She's right. She doesn't have anything there. Oh no, she has a pole on the back.
My turn now.
I'll put a poison here. She can't hold it light. I think she just went it. I mean,
here we
I
go.
Don't think she was in there long. She's been down here a while, yeah. Yeah, she'll do that. Fame's last words. He'll be fine.
Pick your poison!
Okay, so 4 free turns, and then I'm going to take 3. So this is my chance to probably kill him. I'm getting the value. This is valuable thing to try to steal. Probably not. There's only
some I see. Here goes nothing!
That'd be something good to steal from him, that would be like.
Oh, right!
No way that's not.
Well then.
It's pretty close to full health. I think he's gonna do 1,000 damage to someone. If he's gonna kill someone, he's probably gonna kill him whether it's 1,000 or 1,400, right? I'm gonna shelter and veil.
Please, protect us!
Dude, what next? Realize I've been spelling.
Holding back nothing.
I'm high, not in.
My turn now.
Oh, nice. I really want to hit him.
Here I go!
Holy light, I'm not going to hit him. Okay. Yes! Yeah. Thanks, man. I'm so mad at this children because I want to steal.
Oh, sacred life!
Oh, I didn't even do that much. Shoot. I actually
what's yours? Mine.
Oh, that's all I got?
Letting the hunt begin.
Not that that's not good, but killing great bunch is awesome. That's a really cool item. But I expected it to be like a sword that he eaten off, but you know, that was stuck in him from another, you know, enemy or something like that. Okay, let's see. He can get healed by an elf in here. So. Let's hit him with the.
Here we go!
I'm
That'll do her.
700.
What? It does bring up the problem with Elfin being the main healer in the group, though, because he's only healing one guy at a time.
Oh,
I don't even know what that is. Oh, they can't boost. Thankfully nobody has any DP, but it's four turns. I have CS 7 armor left.
How do you like this?
Try
this!
I'm gonna be full health. And you have to survive three of his burns before you can feel it even get to burn. This might be where I heal my punch. But it doesn't even enough. Okay, let's see. I'm worried that if I bring on it with an olive light, that he's just gonna do a bestial slash, bestial claw. You can hit all of them and kill Alpha and Hyrion anyways, and hunt it. Here.
Ah, shucks! That'll do her.
Bring
Will she survive? Great pass. Because he used his two beastly claws. I'm done.
What's the big idea?
Can't use my boost at all. Even if there's another Beast of Claw, I'll probably survive it with three. But I can only do one from Therion, one from Pine, and two from Elven. Okay, I'm going to cure him.
Oh, Jesus.
Okay. And just hope he doesn't kill anyone. Okay, sweet.
Alright!
That is perfect, actually. In a way. He's kind of like dead, too. Okay, so if I do two here.
How do you like this?
Yeah, I think too.
Letting my arrow fly in true. What next? Using this.
My turn.
We can break him.
All right. Let's get down to work.
Since he was broken, he's definitely he's gonna get 3 turns in a row. Like, I pretty much have to.
Out of my way.
He's got him.
I'm ready for you!
Alright! Sorcery.
So what do I do? Just to type him is not gonna do anything. I don't have enough left to break him. I'm gonna do one more time.
this.
I see.
Here we go.
My turn.
Letting my arrow fly in true.
I'm really worried, I just can't survive long enough to break him again. But even if I do break him again, just hitting him with doing 80 damage at a time and then hoping that I'm that close. I might as well just keep him trying to break him. You know, like, I mean, that's a lot. And he's poisoned. Except, nobody has that much health.
Here.
Okay, take that.
All right. How do you like this?
Poison for 3 turns. I'm doing 300 some damage to him at the end of every time. Phase.
Let your wounds be healed.
I'm ready for full.
Here we go! How do you like this?
Out of my way.
Here.
I'll do my best.
Okay. So she can do one. Actually, I need to do it.
Have this!
This is a super long fight. Like, I did 1,000 damage in one attack.
Trying this.
It's over.
Thou didst fight was
accomplished. That was such a long fight. I only got 200 experience for it.
Wow.
That kind of says something to do things at level, I guess. I mean, I'm level 24. 24, 24. Elven's 20. Well, at least I got a healing grump. Healing. Grape bunch back.
Oh!
Saved our lives!
Wow!
You kicked his butt! Okay. Now, everything's alright. Good riddance, scary monsters.
Oh!
You said it.
Come on.
Come on, Emil. Let's go back home.
But...
Hang on. If you'll just give me a little bit more time.
You idiot!
What? More time to get killed? You think that was the only monster here? I mean, it's pretty impressive he got this far fighting only that guy, considering how many fights I got in. But I... Ah! Found it. Oh, I thought I had to control him for a second. See? I knew I'd find it!
Emil.
Emil.
Such a relief!
Nice going, Emil! Thanks.
Now then.
I knew you had it in you. Now let's get out of here. Let's. Emil, I think that Daryl has something he wants to say.
Huh?
He does? Way to push him into it, Ophelia. Way to push him into it. Emil, I shouldn't have said those things I said. I'm sorry. Sorry for being so mean to you.
Daryl?
Daryl? When my mom died, it seemed so unfair. I think I was just trying to make you hurt too.
I'm sorry.
I'm sorry. I'm so, so sorry.
Oh!
Thank you. crazy cat trying to wake up the kids. You don't need none of that.
Hey! Hey!
It's okay. I knew you were sad. I couldn't do anything to make you feel better either.
Exactly.
No one else can hurt you quite like a friend can. And that's true. True that. You go, Ophelia. But you understand each other now. That's what counts. Play nice, you hear?
I'm sorry.
I'm really sorry.
Nah.
It's alright. Besides, you saved my life. Yeah, that's fine. Man, you're kind of mean to me, but you saved my life. What do you think? Really? You haven't done any? What chapter? Have you done any chapter 2s yet? Alistair? Yeah, I really wanted to stream earlier than I started tonight, but I got stuck on our adventure in Minecraft. But you hadn't jumped in the way, that beast would be alive. So you just made it to the middle, that's still not even as much as... Alright boys, save it until we're back in town. Come along! Travel banter, I love this. This is the best part about this game. You're very quiet, Tyrion.
Well that helps.
Are you thinking how heartwarming it is to see quarreling friends make good again?
Not exactly. They reminded me of something. Yeah, I mean, it'll be interesting if nothing else. It'll be fun to build something over there.
And what might that be?
My childhood. It wasn't particularly happy one, though. So you're probably better off not hearing the details.
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to pry.
No need to apologize. It was a long time ago. It's nothing but a memory now. And I know I'm not the only one around with such an uplifting past.
I admire your attitude, Therion. That's very brave.
Hardly. It's nothing to write home about. We live.
Returned, Your Excellency.
Welcome back, Sister Ophelia. And how did you find our humble town?
It is a fine place, Your Excellency, with fine children who will surely lead it to a bright future.
Children, you say?
Hey, is that a little better on the sound?
I am not sure of what you speak, but it seems you had a pleasant encounter in Saintsbridge today. Your smile beams as bright as the flame.
Someone told me
the Elfric brought fire down from the heavens and carried it to every corner of the realm.
I just turned it down a little.
Every 20 years. One of our faithful sets off on the kindling, following in his footsteps. It is said that the ember born during the rite reflects the heart of the flame bearer who carries it.
The heart of the flame bearer?
She's got a big heart.
20 years ago, when the Archbishop brought us his ember, I recall that his flame burned bright and strong, full of vigor and passion. The fire that you have brought us, Sister Ophelia, to my eyes, it looks to be the fire that you have brought us, flame. I know not which children you met, but I have no doubt your kindness was a comfort to them as well.
You are far too kind, Your Excellency. I only hope that I have helped in some small way.
I think you have, Ophelia. I think you have.
Hey, Emil! Did you find that brooch?
Hey, Nate. Good dirt.
I sure did. We found it in the woods.
The woods? You actually went in? But there are all kinds of nasty beasts in there.
You bet there were. But that sister from the church kicked the living snot out of them. It was friggin' outrageous. Wasn't it, Emil? It sure was.
Outrageous.
Living snot, huh?
Sister! It's true, though, isn't it?
Oh, I wish I could have seen it, too.
The beast?
No, sister here beating it into a bloody pulp.
Now, just a second.
Anyway, Sister Ophelia's friggin' outrageous, isn't she, Emil?
She really is.
Aw, why do you two get to have all the fun? You better tell me all about it.
I do believe my work here is done. And with that, I should journey on to Goldshore.
Goldshore? Sister Ophelia leaves Saint's Bridge behind, her journey far from over. With one last prayer to the sacred flame of this land, that it might bring happiness to the children living here, he embarks for Goldshore, a town in the coastlands, where the Second Church awaits her on her journey.
Is that good? In learning this skill, you unlock the new support skill. Oh, and they get a divine skill. Okay, so that her divine skill, this was question marks before, unleash a highly powerful bow attack on all foes. So probably similar to True Strike, but it's against all of those. Okay, let's check to see her support skill. Patience. The equipping character will gain a 25% chance of acting again at the end of the turn. So that is an awesome support skill. Okay, share SP. Still
SP equivalent to 50% of one's current SP to a single ally. On this skill, you'll unlock a new support skill and his Aver's Reckoning, Divine Skill. Attack all foes with a dagger, dealing damage proportional to your speed. Yes, he is, I mean, he's definitely my fastest guy. Alright, let's see what insult to injury is. Status ailments and attribute penalties inflicted by the equipped character will last for one additional time. So somebody else has that. So yes. Evil War. Yeah, okay, persistence. So it's a little weird that those are the same. Though it sounds like they stack. Because if they don't stack, it says so. Alright. Let's do what failures. Which is Reflective Veil. Next single ally the ability to reflect one elemental attack. Elfric's Auspices. Divine Skill. For 3 turns, skills performed by a single chosen ally will trigger twice. This will not affect other divine skills. That's actually possible. I like that, like, all the divine skills cost 30 SP and just have these. I just like the way this is set up. Okay, her fourth support skill is Saving Grace. Grants the equipped character the ability to be healed above their maximum HP. Oh, that's pretty cool. So she can, I wonder how much. So she basically gains kind of like a HP shield. I wonder how much it is and like how long it lasts and stuff like that. I need to go sleep. Oh, that's actually a big upgrade. That's an even bigger upgrade, but that's all my money. I don't think so. I really don't. I need to go to the inn. Check right here. It seems like inn cost is based on level because it was 154 before and now it's 184. It could be story progression as well, but so I started this story, it was a level 23 story, and I started it at like level 19, 20, 20 I think, somewhere around there. So you definitely, like, I completed it, but that final boss took forever. But at this point, I should, now that I've done one of them, I should be able to do the rest of them. I really should have started with Dancer probably. So he's 27 for level 2, but she's 21. And this was 23. He's 22. I could have done both of them. Gold Shore. The 38 for her recommended for level 3. And Alphans chapter 2. 24. This is 27. So if I just go do Primroses next. But there is... Is it this one? Yeah, Twin Falls. I actually want to go to this cave. This is like a level, this is a danger 20 cave, I think. I want to go see what's in there. I think I'm just going to take these guys too. So, I just need to go east to East Saintsbridge Traverse and South Clearbrook Traverse. And it's in South Clearbrook Traverse. I don't need to fast travel. So I stole, I think, 2 of those from this village, and that became super valuable because I really, really needed them. Oh, if I need to provoke him, is that... Could I complete that quest?
Now, let us hunt him.
I don't know if I'm strong enough to kill this guy.
What next?
Blind her? Okay, I'll break him next time.
Holding back nothing.
Nice. This works out really well, but he's weak, so.
Coming, if thou darest.
But I need to remember that boosting.
Coming, if thou darest.
Oh, I got a patience. Sick. That was awesome. I need
Listen
to remember
to
that.
Letting my arrow fly in true.
And then boosting Lindy is not gonna do more.
Letting my arrow come.
That's a one stronger attack. But does he change color?
Listen to me. Letting my arrow fly in.
I think he gets darker the stronger charged he is.
Listen to me. Letting my arrow fly in true.
Okay, so. Not next turn, you're just going after that.
Letting the hunt begin.
Do a full.
Letting the hunt begin.
Okay. Definitely looks darker. I think he gets darker the stronger
thou
like,
didst fight with courage.
Okay. So. Is that going to complete that quest?
Enough!
All right. I confess. I was in the wrong, and I won't deny it. I lost my job, and I hadn't a copy to my name. If I was out of despair, I turned to crime. It was out of despair that I turned to crime. But thieving don't suit me. I'm going to get me honest work. Hang me if I don't. I trust this will not happen again. Yes, this will be my first side quest. You're a priest? No, I swear on me mother's grave, it's honest work or none for me now. Well, the cathedral is in need of a caretaker. Someone to sweep the floor and so on. That sounds grand, Your Holiness. I'm proper handy with the broom. Can't keep that accent up. 6,600 money and refreshing jam. Nice. Those quests are nice. Sorry, why don't I go transfer to the third one? Let me just keep going. Okay, so things on this game scale. Okay. So these are all basically the same strength they were the last time I came.
What next?
Next.
All right.
I didn't realize he was red already. Don't worry. I should have done it to the other guy.
Well then.
No problem.
Here goes nothing.
We'll just keep going.
Yeah, out of my way.
Aren't that strong anymore. As strong as they were.
Coming, if thou.
Second serving.
Out of my way.
Bring it on!
What next? My turn now.
Coming, if thou darest.
Awesome. Yes.
Here goes nothing.
What next?
That's just the ability. So I'm not gonna wait a long round.
I'll not be
coming if thou.
Glad I didn't use all.
What next?
Holding back
nothing. There we go.
The hunt ends.
That's gonna take a long time to get to 5,000 JP.
What a tangle, huh?
So the nice thing kind of about
my turn.
The increasing in difficulty with you in most cases is these are valuable fights. I'm not wasting my time.
What next?
I'm not wasting my time
here
fighting these
nothing.
Guys because I'm going to get decent experience and decent JP every time that I fight them.
I'll not be defeated.
So, that's nice. Nice to meet you.
I'll not be defeated.
Here goes nothing.
Coming, if thou darest.
I'm ready for you! Bring it on! That'll do her.
Well then.
I hope she doesn't get a patience for that. Jeez.
Here we go.
How is she cured of her?
Out of my way.
I'll not be defeated. Here I go! Oh, sacred life!
the hunt beginning.
I'll do my best.
Track this dude until he's
out of my way.
Bring it on.
There we go.
Try again.
Ooh, this did go back down to danger level 11, though. Okay, so it's here somewhere. I need to bag this guy, right? Because I need to take him back to... Yankees would have been super helpful during that last boss fight. Steel defenses is an awesome skill.
You won't feel a thing!
This guy will probably die fairly.
Letting the hunt begin it. Lightning, done my thing.
I'll do my best.
Here we go. Cool off.
What new boss one is? Shadow Moon? It's not light, obviously. It's not lightning.
Martin.
Wind comes before the frost. Attack. These guys probably don't want to fight.
What
probably
next?
Just want
to run.
There's some way it comes over to
me. My turn now.
I don't mind playing the game slowly. I don't really want to waste my time.
Here we go.
Letting the hunt begin. Coming, if thou darest.
Out of my way.
I'll not be defeated.
It's just like attacking things.
All right, you flip it, Captain. Try again.
18 experience. It's 800 to the next level. It just... This fight's just not worth it. I just need to find a cable. I'm looking for.
Come on, I've got better things to do.
My turn.
A higher level, and I have the escape. Oh, it's right here. What is it? It's danger level 20. Like, and this shouldn't be a hard fight. But, you never know what you're gonna find. Okay, so he's super hard to hit, and he's like a special, you get a lot of gold from him, I think. And he's all physical attacks.
Over here!
He's gonna get a turn here, though. Oh, he fleed already?
Letting my arrow fly in true.
Alright, I've only seen him once before.
All right.
lots of games have this, but have a guy, like, if you can manage to kill him, if you get tons of experience or tons of gold or special items or whatever it is, but he'll run away, it's the first chance to take it. So you have to, there's like a special way to kill him. If I'd known daggers would have killed him, then I would have pumped out my thing, but I kept missing him last time I saw him.
Let my arrow fly in true.
This is.
Bring it on!
Not like my arrow storm doesn't.
Where's the nearest tavern?
48 HP, 44 experience now.
Letting us begin in.
Yes!
Well, I'll still follow him. But I don't really keep up with
him. I'll do my best!
Nothing is weak to light. It's very uncommon to find weak to light.
Letting my arrow fly in true.
All right.
Oh, I didn't realize they had two shields. Testing sword on here.
Letting the hunt begin.
Who's worth it?
Here.
Well then. I haven't been paying attention to taking a lot of damage.
Here goes nothing.
Letting the hunt begin.
Out of my way.
I'm ready for you!
Come on, guys.
I'll do my best!
Pretty much the standard is.
Alright!
Alright!
Letting my arrow fly in true.
My turn.
Well then. Let your wounds be healed.
All right. Bring it on.
Coming. If
oh shit.
Here goes nothing.
And that's that.
Isn't danger an overwhelming?
Bring it on!
Coming, if thou darest.
Now, real strong. Poison shot at least. I don't have a lot of time.
My turn now.
There's only a few creatures left.
Let my arrow fly a tree.
Right, the wasp in the back. The fly tree.
Here goes nothing.
My turn.
Here we go.
I'll not be defeated. Let your wounds be healed.
Coming, if thou darest.
Really, almost.
Letting the hunt begin.
Here we go.
Out of my way.
Well then. I hope I've grown more ahead.
You're doing well.
Standest thou against me? Then be hunted.
Well then.
Can we do the same?
What next?
Here we go. Cool off. Here goes nothing.
Out of my way.
My turn now.
Letting the hunt begin.
Out of my way.
Fast. All three of them are going to attack me next turn before anything else.
My turn now. Let your wounds be healed.
Here we go. Let's get down to work.
Coming, if
one
thou darest.
All right. Cool off! My turn.
Can you break me? I can be broken by magic.
Here we go!
Letting my arrow fly in true.
I'll not be defeated.
It's super weak, but for breaking things, it's super hard.
Here goes nothing.
Letting the hunt begin.
Do my best. I'll do my best.
My turn.
Wow. That is a lot of defense.
Don't
play. Oh, he's, so they're weak to magic.
All right.
It seems like they're
cool off.
Coming, see it. Lightning, done my duty. The hunt ends.
Alright, so we are in Twin Falls Cave still. Just picking up some chests.
Now, let us hunt him.
My turn.
So those guys aren't that strong, I don't think. Oh, it's like a sap actually. Oh, that reminds me. I don't want him to be fierce like that. I don't want him to be crazy. So it's a lot less elemental to attack. But I feel like the biggest value is this physical attack. So that means the 30.
Let's see what you got.
Oh, this is a 3, 4, and a 5. So I'm a 3-5. Either way, it's basically the same fight because.
Come on, yes!
My turn.
All right.
The problem with switching from the enchanted axes is significant amounts of
letting my arrow fly in truth.
The rain was a lot of I'm going to throw all the fire.
Coming, if thou darest.
Bring it on!
Well then.
Letting my arrow fly in true.
These guys are pretty strong. I didn't expect that for one. Should have captured all of them. Five.
Here goes nothing!
Yes!
Well then.
Letting my arrow fly in true.
It's 11% in the
coming, if thou darest.
My turn.
Bring it on!
Letting my arrow fly in true.
There we go.
Out of my way.
Yeah, he's trying to dagger that poison. Chance of poison on right back. Which poison's really strong in this game, so that's super useful.
Bring it on!
My turn now. Let your wounds be healed.
Letting my arrow fly in true.
Here goes nothing. Cool off.
Out of my way.
I don't know when he's so fast. Oh, my fault.
I'll not be defeated. What next?
What next?
Here goes nothing. That's what I'm talking about.
You ready for this?
What is that?
My turn.
Okay.
All right. Cool off.
Am I suddenly gonna regret not having pushed down into the battle?
Letting my arrow fly in true.
I'll do my best.
Letting the hunt beginning.
One regular.
Letting the hunt beginning. Rain and arrows up on it.
Rain and arrows up on
it. My jeez.
I'm a little worried about what this.
Well then. Let your wounds be healed.
Bring it on.
Well then.
It's not sword or dagger. It's not staff.
Oh, sacred
light! Oh, nice. Now I'm gonna put to sleep. Whew. That was dangerous. Getting them all to sleep. Pretty much. It doesn't have.
Don't.
I haven't done this yet.
All right. How do you like this?
Nice.
What next?
Letting my arrow fly in truth, holding back nothing. Aiming carefully, shooting true.
I'm ready. Are you?
I see.
I'll do my best.
If thou darest.
Can you capture this? Yep, that's it.
Here goes nothing.
Let's get down to work!
All right.
A big attack.
That'll do her.
Well then.
Summoning the lost granddaughter.
What?
All that and you just steal the princess.
My arrow flung.
Yeah. Out of my way.
I'll not be defeated. Let your wounds be healed.
What next?
Bring it on!
No second serving in all of this.
How do you like this?
Well then.
How do you like this?
Letting my arrow fly in true.
My turn.
Patience.
let your wounds be healed.
I wonder how much she can overheal herself.
Come in, if thou darest.
Bring it on!
Come in, if you holding back nothing.
Here goes nothing.
Out of my way.
My turn now.
You really need to try to do anything with it.
Here I go! Oh, save your life!
Alright, you did. You did it.
I hope I grow more in it.
36? I don't know what the money is called. Is the money called anything? All that for a refreshing jam? I got a lot of money out of it. It's not like the fight was worth it. That's it.
You won't feel a thing.
That's away from this. I don't really want to keep fighting this cave. I've just got demoralized by the lack of.
What a tangle, huh?
Coming, if thou darest.
It's fine. The money is good. Alright, let's save and we'll get those other chests. I'm sitting here wondering how I get them. I get them by. Seriously?
I'll make this quick.
Okay.
I'll do my best.
Standest thou against me? Then be hunted.
Here goes nothing!
Okay, this may not be as easy. Okay, let's get out of here. Where is that? Let me check my journal real quick. What's I'm on my way to meet some Grandchild's in Clearbrook, but I seem to have lost my way. Okay, so I need a fast travel to Clearbrook. I'm gonna go walk there, but it doesn't cost me anything to fast travel. And then I'll have to fight. Okay, you Grandchild's. Who's the Grandchild's?
Why, hi!
I'm a clear book where the waters are pure and still. My train driver's cough is getting worse, but he won't pick up that pipe.
tunnel.
Yeah.
Wait there. It's good to see you again, lad.
Why do you have that promise?
You will forget that promise. Huzzah! Thanks, Grandad! I'm sorry I took so long. Lost my way, but I'd never find it. Now my legs are so weary I can barely take another step. Are your legs hurting, Grandad? So we got medicine man. We got a medicine man in town who can cure just about anything. Is that right, lad? And how about that to pay you a visit then? You and me can play, right, Grandad?
Aye.
That sounds great. Thanks, BT, gentlemen. What you get? What you got? 2,000? Defense, elemental defense, and max HP. Well, it's actually stronger. I mean, it's good elemental defense, but you are. Just thinking back to it has me coming over in goose flesh again. I was so frightened seeing all that blood that all I could do was shriek and run away. When I look back though, there was a man. I think he was trying to see if there was anything that he could do to help. Go for me first. Naturally. And let's inquire. I don't regret running away yesterday. I'm sure anyone would have done the same after seeing someone collapse in the street covered in blood. But it's okay because someone else must have called the guards. That poor person has probably been rescued, right? Alright, well, terrible. Let's see. Spirit Sword is... I guess they're just strong in both. Kill it. Something better than that, right? I'm gonna buy it, but I have a feeling I'm gonna regret it. Buyer's regret, man. Happens in video games too. Good, I simply cannot see the way of it. That's it, it's all over now. My research is done, I'm finished. All my research till now suggests that Jotun should reside somewhere in this land, but I cannot find the proof. If there was only some proof, then that my years of research would serve this for now. Okay. So who do I switch out? Can't switch out? Oh, Hanit's always gonna be in my party. That's the purpose of, I guess, here. I need to bring in Primrose. She's level 11. I can't swap out Hanit. So I want to switch out Ophelia because Alphen's super strong and he can heal. The problem with that is if you switch out Alphen or switch out Ophelia, and Alphen has to do all the healing. It's single target heals. I'm gonna try it, but I'm gonna have to go back and switch Alphen out. Oh, I can get everybody from here. The Shuri has a strong dagger. Let's just optimize her. Let's give her some HP, at least for now. I think she needs SP. Oh, well. Yeah, let's do that. That'll be fine. Unlocks the cell of the allegedly innocent man. Okay, and a scrap of loot. Feeling great. And a sprite beast. Fire soul stone. Exactly 20 hours in. I think we're gonna call it a night there. That was a good run tonight. We finished Ophelia's story. And we... What else did we do? Finish Ophelia's story. We hit the Twin Falls, which was a little lackluster, but that's fine. And we will come back, I think, next Tuesday, maybe? Tuesday or Wednesday, hopefully. We'll see. And we will work on Primrose's story. So that's where we're going to go next, Primrose's Chapter 2. So thanks guys for watching. I appreciate you. Thanks for hanging out. And join me next week. Bye.